Terminators back with another video. And today I will be showing you guys my new house. I would not say it was new because I moved in January, but new for the vlog. So I hope you like the video. Please like and subscribe. I just posted my other video. So just like and subscribe. Check if you enjoy and enjoy the video.
So this is when you walk in. There's two stairs. You walk in, and it's a staircase here to go upstairs. But we're not gonna go up yet. So this is good. So this is the kitchen where I just found right here. This is our kitchen table. And this is our kitchen counter. Got the sink. Got some Fortnite. Got another sink. We got a closet. We got a grill. And this is our dining room. We never use this room really, but if lots of people are over, we must be here. And if you go, this is like walkway, and this is me. Hello. And so, this is our living room, and we watch TV here, and we have two chairs. Okay. And over here, we have a bar. And yeah, another mirror, so you know, we can just say hi to the Terminators. We have like, we never use this room really, pretty much. So, and then we're back where we are. So, if we go all the way down here, down this hallway, you see my dog. Hi, Bower! Hello. This is my dog, slash the laundry area. Bower, Lola, and the water bowl, laundry room, and yeah. And then we have another stairway to go upstairs. So let's go up here. Okay. And then we have this room. We call it the bonus room because I'm just sitting out here. We have a poker table, which is like a sitting area. And then we have two buffets. So yeah, this is where we mostly hang out. My sister plays Fortnite up here, but I play Fortnite all the way downstairs. So yeah, and then this is my room. This is my room. My desk, and then it's my bathroom. Also leading to the hallway. So really the hallway slash my bathroom, kind of. And this is my sister's room. She's not here, she is actually at a soccer camp somewhere, I cannot say. But this is her bathroom. It's really big because it's like girls and stuff, you know. And this is her bathtub, shower. And she has a big, big, big closet. She has an amazing big closet. And then sit here and basketball. Yeah, if you see it, kind of. I'll show you later in the bigger, better view. Okay. So you walk back out here. That's like all of her pictures. I'm in so much that's me. Okay. Then you go over here. There's two closets. So yeah. And this is my mom and dad's room. They sleep here. TV, closet, kind of. Another mirror. Hello. This is like their balcony, kind of. We never really use it, but sometimes. Yeah, okay. Just close this. This is my mom's work computer. And desk area. And this is their closet. Sorry, I didn't come through. This is the master bathtub, shower, two sinks. It's pretty nice. I really wanted this room. Okay, now walking out, going back downstairs. We will go to the basement, and I will show you that's where I play Fortnite. And then I will show you a montage of outside. Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. Downstairs. There's
storage room. I'm gonna, this is like a workout room, kind of. This is where my dad works. My dad works in here. This is a bathroom. And this is not where I play, but there's one PS4 over there. And then this is, I play on this TV. And there's Nerf guns and PS4. And then right here there's speakers. Yeah. And then this room is my brother's room, but as many of you guys know, that he plays for the Boston Red Sox. So he's not really home that often. That's why he sleeps in the basement. And it's just Chris Bryant, Seabrook. He's on the news, just articles about him. Picture of Boston Red Sox. His jersey at IMG and 5W. At the desk. And yeah, so that's my house, really. And I hope you enjoyed. But I have not showed the outside of it. So let's go upstairs. And I will see you in the next clip, as we're going to do a montage. Of you.
All your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me. I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all. I give you all of me.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys liked the montage and my house. Yeah, that's the video. So just remember to like and subscribe. Share to your friends if you enjoyed. And yeah, peace out, Dominators.